Here is the tape. There are four black and white pictures. In the top right quadrant, a worker walks right to left through a gate. He disappears here in a flash of light at 11:16 p.m. The tape continued to run normally until almost 2 hours later. Then the victim reappears in a second flash of light, now in a fetal position. Then moments later, now crouching, he vomits. And seconds later, staggers right to left, out of frame.